Hello guys, welcome to What's Trending. Please like the video because it really helps. Please engage on the comment section and please subscribe if you haven't already. Skomota Ngwana Sesi is currently trending because he was lying on a podcast and he was lying with a straight face. This is what Skomota was wearing on that podcast. Skomota said that his shoes cost 5,000 rands, his jean 60,000 rands, his belt 30,000 rands, and his t-shirt alone a whole 70,000 rands. Skomota is claiming that on that day he was wearing over 100,000 rands. And the funny part is that Skomota was lying with a straight face. And this is what people had to say about Skomota Ngwana Sesi. Please arrest this man now. Lying like this is a crime. The only man who will let maka ali serious. Tlogela Ngwana, I'm happy while we are entertained. That podcast was very entertaining, but I don't believe anything that Skomota Ngwana Sesi said on that podcast. Do you believe what Skomota said on that podcast or not? Please do leave your comment down below. Please like the video because it really helps. And please subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys on the next one.